Okay, this is to get the follower Millhouse Manastorm. If you all remember him, he is quite a nice character to have, and you could get him as a follower. All you need is the inn, and that's about it. I got mine to level 2, so I'm not too sure if it makes a difference if it's 1 or 2. He'll show up randomly when he does. He'll give you a quest to send you into an area. Sorry, replace that. He'll send you into a dungeon. Once you've done that, get the item, come back, hand it in. If he's not there, just wait, or relog, he'll spawn back eventually. And once you do, you have Millhouse Manastorm plus an awesome little toy, which I'm going to show you after this. Okay, time to take a look at the toy that he gave us. Power. Oh my god, I've become Millhouse for a bit. Millhouse Manastorm, so win! Everything is coming up, Millhouse. But that's the follower and the cool little toy you get with it. Hope you enjoy and have fun.